It's the FNG, sir.
What the hell kind of name is Soap?
Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out.
We take care of our friends. Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.
Their hands.
Delta 1 X-ray, we have a missile launch. I repeat, we have a missile.
The more things change, the more they stay the same. Boundaries shift, new players step in, but power always finds a place to rest its head. We fought and bled alongside the Russians. We should have known they'd hate us for it. History is written by the victor, and here I am thinking we'd won. But you bring down one enemy and they find someone even worse to replace him. Locations change, the rationale, the objective. Yesterday's enemies are today's recruits. Train them to fight alongside you and pray they don't eventually decide to hate you for it too. Same shit, different day. You know what I'm looking for, Sergeant Foley. Keep your eyes open.
Got a new batch hit in the pit today, sir. I'll send you the best I find.
Welcome to Pull the Trigger 101. Private Allen here is going to do a quick weapons demonstration to show you locals how it's done. No offense, but I see a lot of you guys firing from the hip and spraying bullets all over the range. You don't end up hitting the damn thing and it makes you look like an ass. Private Allen, show them what I'm talking about. Grab that weapon off the table and fire at the targets behind you. Let's try a few more. You see what I mean? He sprayed bullets all over the damn place. You've got to pick your targets by aiming deliberately down your sights from a stable stance. Private Allen, show our friends here how the Rangers take down a target. Crouch first, then aim down your sight at the target. That's all there is to it. You want your targets to go down, you gotta aim down your sights. Now, if your target is behind light cover, remember that certain weapons can penetrate and hit your target. The private here will demonstrate. Last but not least, you need to know how to toss a frag grenade. Private Allen, pick up some frag grenades from the table. Toss the grenade down the range to take out several targets at once. Note that frags tend to roll on sloped surfaces. So think twice before tossing one uphill. All right. Thanks for the help, Private Allen. Now get over to the pit. General Shepard wants to see you run the course. All right. Who wants to go first? Show me what you've learned.
Hey, Private. Welcome back to the pit. Heard General Shepard wants to pull a shooter from our unit for some special op. Anyway, he's up there in observation. All right, try switching to your rifle. Good, now switch to your sidearm again. You see how fast that was? Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Well, smile for the cameras and don't miss. Shepard's gonna be watching. Best shooter gets to join the Prima Donna squad. If that's your thing. Okay, head on in. Timer starts as soon as the first target pops.
Go, go, go!
Okay, head upstairs and regroup with your team, or you can go back in and run the course again. All right, head upstairs, regroup with the
enemy. All Hunter units, get to your Victor. We're headed out.
We've lost contact.
Everyone get to your vehicles. We're moving out.
Military force in the history of man. Every fight is our fight. Because what happens over here matters over there. We don't get to sit one out. Learning to use the tools of modern warfare is the difference between the prospering of your people and utter destruction. We can't give you freedom, but we can give you the know-how to acquire it. And that, my friends, is worth more than a whole army base of steel. Sure, it matters who's got the biggest stick, but it matters a hell of a lot more who's swinging it. This is a time for heroes, a time for legends. History is written by the victors. Let's get to work.
Keep hitting the boat. go, Cadet!
Battalion is Oscar Mike!
We're Oscar Mike,
let's
move
out!
We're moving out now!
10 seconds!
Which building is it, sir?
Is that tall one, 1 o'clock?
Hey, which building? The one at 1 o'clock, the top. Hey, Dave, which one is it? Is it the one on the left or the right?
On the left.
Hey, isn't this danger close for the task force?
This is one to shake. Danger close.
Copy, Hunter 2. All Hunter 2 Victors, keep an eye out for civvies. We're not clear to engage unless they fire first. Scan the rooftops for hostiles. Stay frosty.
You see anything? I got nothing, dude. This place is dead.
Overlord, Hunter 2-1. We're passing Tunnel Harvey. Cross Street Elizabeth. Roger that, Hunter 2-1. Proceed with caution.
Stay frosty, you guys. This is the Wild West. Watch those alleys.
Three-foot mobiles. Balcony, 12 o'clock. Probable militia.
Are they armed?
Negative. They're just watching us.
I bet they're scouting us.
But that don't mean we can shoot them.
Can you see him?
I don't see Jack!
All Hunter Victors, this is Sergeant Foley. Prepare to engage.
We're going
taking
in.
Sniper fire from multiple directions.
Over!
Keep it together, 2-3. We're on the way. 2-1 out.
Forget it! For the school! Take it!
bypass route.
Actual, this is Overlord. Send traffic.
The school is secure and hostiles are withdrawing from the area. We're just mopping up now.
Solid copy, Hunter 2-1 Actual. Proceed with caution to the rally point. EPWs may still be in the area. Over.
Roger that, Overlord. Thanks for the tip. Out.
Squad, watch for enemy stragglers. Let's get those rally points.
Look.
Like one of the bad guys. Perfect for your undercover assignment.
So Makarov is the prize?
Makarov's no prize. He's a whore. A mad dog killer for the highest bidder. Just remember your new identity. It'll keep you alive. Welcome to the 141. Best hand-picked group of warriors on the planet.
It's an honor, sir. When do I meet the rest of the team?
They're on a mission recovering a downed ACS module behind enemy lines.
Their feet wet?
Imagine they're just about freezing right now.
See you on the far side.
Hold on! Don't let go!
Check your heartbeat sensor. You should be able to see me on the scope. That blue dot is me.
Any unrecognized contacts will show up as white dots. Roach, these Muppets have no idea we're here. Let's take this nice and slow. You take the one on the left. On three. One, two, three. Nicely done. Same plan. On three. One, two, three. Nice work. Storm is brewing up. Split up. I'll use a thermal scoping to ride overwatch from this ridge. Use the cover of the storm to enter the base. You'll be a ghost in this blizzard, so the guards won't see you until you're very close. Keep an eye on your heartbeat sensor. Good luck. Alright, I've tapped into our comms. Head southeast and plant your C4 at the fueling station. We may need to go to plan B if things go south. There's a truck coming. Stay out of sight. Roach, the fueling station is near the northeast corner of the runway. The truck's coming. Search the northeast part of the runway for the fueling station. Hold up. I'm seeing some activity on the runway. Looks like 20 plus foot mobiles headed your way. I'll take this one. That's the fueling station. You found it. I'm picking up more radio traffic about the satellite. Stand by. Got it. Sounds like the satellite's in the far hangar. Brace you there. Oscar Mike, hide. Луч, I'm waiting behind the hangars at the southwest corner of the runway. Signatures near the tower. Could be BMPs. I'd avoid that area. That BMP's got thermal sights. Get the hell out of there. Roach, meet me behind the hangars at the southwest corner of the runway. Upstairs and look for the ACS module. Roach, I've been compromised. Keep a low profile and hold your fire.
Keep moving or you're dead!
The rest of Task Force 141 brought in the ACS, Alan. Two men took down an entire base. I ask much more from you now. Yesterday, you were a soldier on the front lines, but today, front lines are history. Uniforms are relics. The war rages everywhere, and there will be casualties. This man, Makarov, is fighting his own war, and he has no rules, no boundaries. He doesn't flinch at torture, human trafficking, or genocide. He's not loyal to a flag or a country or any set of ideals. He trades blood for money. He's your new best friend. You don't want to know what it's cost already to put you next to him. It will cost you a piece of yourself. It will cost nothing compared to everything you'll save.
Thank you. The Russians ain't gonna let this massacre go unanswered. It's gonna get bloody.
Too right, mate. Now in the eyes of the world, they're the victims. No one's gonna say a word when the Russians club every American they can reach.
Makarov was one move ahead. Now he's left thousands of bodies at the feet of an American.
We're the only ones who know it was Makarov's op. Our credibility died with Alan. We need proof.
Follow the shell. Alejandro Rojas.
Never heard of him, sir.
You know him as Alex the Red. He supplied the assault.
One bullet to unleash the fury of a whole nation. Which means that
he's our ticket to Makarov.
Ghost, the plates are a match.
Copy. Any sign of Rojas' right-hand man?
Negative. Stopped twice already, no sign of him. Wait, stopped again. Stand by.
positive ID. Whoever these guys are, they're not happy to see it.
Ghost, we have a situation here. Get down! Get down! They're getting away! Ghost, let's go! Let's go! Ghost, the driver's dead. We're on foot. Meet us at the Hotel Rio and cut him off if you can.
Roger, I'm on my way.
This is gonna take some time. Go with Meat and Royce and check out the favela for any signs of Rojas. That's where this guy is headed.
Let's go. Remember, there are civilians in the favela. Watch your fire out there. Meat, get these civvies out of here. Roger that.
Este lugar não me seguro! Não me estou que puder!
off up top. No time for backup. You're gonna have to do this on your own. Good luck. I...
Positioned up high. Search, we're taking a heavy fire from the legend here, but it's still tracking.
Launch it!
I repeat, we have got the package.
Coordinates to follow. Bollocks, the skies are clear. Send the chopper now. Command's got their head up their ass. We're on our own.
San Bravo, we're reading 70 bogeys in your sector. Please verify.
Very funny, Station. That's a big negative, over.
Yeah, might be a glitch in one of the ACS modules.
San Bravo, be advised, running diagnostics to scan for malfunction.
The skies are clear, Station. You've got yourself some phantom dots. Over.
Zulu X-ray 6, signs in your sector of some 100 bogeys. Please advise.
Negatory, Station. Scope is clear. I don't know what to tell you. Solar interference, heavy sunspot activity today.
Sierra Delta, we may have a minor ACS fault here. Do you have anything on your scope? Sierra Delta, repeat.
I'm looking at fighter jets over I-95. How the hell did they get through?
Stand by, attempting to contact the nearest unit in that sector.
I read you. This is 1st Battalion, 75th Ranger Regiment. Sergeant Foley, acting commander of Hunter 2-1. Do you copy? Over.
All stations be advised. Satellite surveillance has been disabled. SOSUS and Paintball's rays are inoperative at this time.
Requesting air support. Over.
Hunter 2-1, all air support is already engaged. Additional ground support is en route to your position, but has encountered heavy resistance. Over.
Roger that, Overlord. Be advised, we have encountered enemy armor and are proceeding on foot. Over.
Overlord copies all. Good luck. Alec.
Sarge, HQ just tell us to go after ourselves.
Hold your fire. Don't engage that BTR. They haven't acquired us. Hang right, stay behind us.
I've got a visual on the smoke coming from the crash site. That's where Raptor went down.
We're spotted. Ramirez, use your smoke grenades. Duff, cover him. Throw a smoke grenade on that BTR.
Use the cover of the smoke to run past the BTR into the alley. Ramirez, come to the alley.
Tracking! And you will gain some of the dust!
done. Check it out. What else?
We got a supply drop on the roof with an M5 sentry gun.
Come here. Get to the roof and check out the supply drop.
Enemy RPG!
Hands up, ladies. We got trucks to the south.
They're using smoke to cover their advance!
Squad, this is Hunter 2-1 Actual. Switch to thermal optics if you got them. Intel is in the south. Two dozen plus foot mobile. Keep up the fire.
Nice work, team. Regroup over here.
Good kills, Hunter 2-1. Good kills.
Contact 12 o'clock.
Enemy fast movers! Take cover!
Do I ask, are you still there?
Roger that! Everyone, that's enough! Ramirez! Take your team and secure the
secure the Burger Town. We're gonna move Raptor over there. This location has been compromised. That's a direct hit, Runner 2-1. Keep up the fire. Everyone else, listen up. We're moving Raptor ASAP. Stack up by the south entrance of Nate's.
He's down.
We need to get the hell out of this building before those fast movers make another pass. From Nate's to the Burger Town as a group. KIAs, good hit, good hit. Hunter 2-1-B advised 15-plus enemy foot mobiles approaching north of your location, over. Ramirez! Use the remote control predator missiles! We got incoming infantry! Keep them away from Burger Town!
Oh man, that's at least 10 more confirms, Hunter 2-1, good shooting.
Friendly fire! Friendly fire! They're defending that Burger Town! Can't get a shot! He's out of my line of sight!
Good kills, Hunter 2-1. Good kills.
Someone just took out a predator!
Hunter 2-1, relay from Goliath 2. Enemy reinforcements approaching from the west. Over.
Be advised! The predator is offline! I repeat, the predator is offline!
Stinger missile in that tunnel to the west.
Give me some covering fire!
Use a precision missile!
Nice work. That heli is down.
Hunter 2-1, be advised, 15-plus enemy foot mobiles approaching north of your location. Over. Hunter 2-1, relay from Goliath 1. You got an enemy helicopter loaded for bear approaching your area. Over.
Eyes out! Enemy gunship coming in hot!
The second helo just showed up. Take it down! I saw a Stinger missile in that tunnel to the west.
Fuck! Got shooters on the rooftop of Nate's restaurant!
Copy the ACS module. Got the key to the lock in America.
And they're killing 1,000 Americans for every dead civilian in Moscow. Looks like we're all out of friends.
I know a guy. Let's find a payphone, if they still exist.
All we got out of Rojas is that the only guy Makarov hates worse than Americans is locked up in a gulag.
That's all we've got. If this con's the bait to catch that psychopath, let's hang him from a tree.
Almost 200 of them, front and back.
We're gonna have to fight our way to the LZ. Let's go.
What about Rojas?
The streets will take care of them.
Works for me.
Nikolai, we're at the top of the favela, surrounded by militia. Bring the chopper to the market. Do you copy? Over.
Okay, my friend. I am on the way.
Everyone get ready. Lock and load.
Tango to ground. Let's get it. Let's do this.
We're gonna get to the helicopter. Head through the gate to the market. Move.
Contact. Four mobiles on the roof.
chopper. They're coming for you, dozens of them. March, there's too many of them. Get the hell out of there and find your way to the rooftops. Move! Run, pilot, get to the rooftops. March, we're circling the area, but I can't see you. You've got to get to the rooftops. I see ya! Jump down to the rooftop to me and sight of your position! Go!
Gas is very low! I must leave in 30 seconds!
Roach! We're out of fumes here! You got 30 seconds! Left! Left! Turn left and jump down! Come on! Jump for it! Nikolai, we got him! Get us out of here!
Where to, my friend?
Just get us to the supper.
That damn TV. My task force is out of the country. I'm commandeering your unit, Sergeant Foley.
Yes, sir. All yours, sir.
I've requisitioned a striker from the 8th Armored.
Honey Badger's a mean bitch, sir.
She'll walk you in. The Russians are burning through our defenses and our intel. Can't let them take this corner.
Just point it out on the map, sir. They won't hit you.
Hunter 2-1, this is Hunter 2-1 Actual. Our evac choppers are taking heavy losses from water fire. We gotta destroy those AAA positions so they can get the rest of the cities out of here. Let's go! Squad, put suppressing fire on that house! Get off the streets! Squad, protect the striker. Watch for foot mobiles with RPGs. Squad, put suppressing fire on that house. Get off the street. Use the houses for cover. We got hostiles in the yellow house. Squad, they're targeting the striker. Watch for RPGs. Everyone, move up. Get out of the street.
Roger, we have a lot. Engaging house. Badger 1, engaging yellow house.
Squad, move up through these houses! Let's go, let's go!
Badger 1 to Hunter 2, target area suppressed. Engaging apartment office.
Solid copy. Engaging infantry. Badger 1 copies. Engaging apartment office.
Move out!
Be advised, we're moving up. Stand clear.
Squad, take out the sensor guns!
Hunter 2-1, Maxwell, this is Badger 1. Our anti-missile system cannot handle the volume of RPG fire. We need your team to thin them out. How copy, over. Badger 1 to Hunter 2, target destroyed.
Take out that sensor gun!
We have a lock. Engaging target. All ground units, stand clear. Badger 1 is
Oscar. Everyone, move on!
Badger 1 to Hunter 2, area suppressed. Badger 1 copies, engaging your targets. Badger 1 to Hunter 2, target destroyed. Confirmed, engaging infantry at checkpoint. Engaging infantry at checkpoint. Confirmed. Engaging infantry at checkpoint.
Hunter 2-1 actual. Overlord, give me a sit rep. Over.
Get out of their way! We just passed the enemy blockade at checkpoint Lima. Now proceeding into Arcadia. Over.
Roger that. I have new orders for you. This comes down from the top. Over.
Solid copy, Overlord. Send it.
Your team is to divert to 4677 Bookmere Road after you have eliminated the AAA.
Solid copy, Overlord. Divert to 4677 Bookmere Road once the guns are destroyed. Got it.
Check back with me when you've completed your main objective. Overlord out.
Negative. That's an invalid target. Over. Negative. That target's out of range.
Honey Badger's moving. Get out of the way!
Nice work, Hunter 2-1. Thanks for the assist. Solid copy. Engaging infantry. Badger 1 holding position. Roger. We have a lot. Engaging house. Negative. That's an invalid target. Over. Badger 1 to Hunter 2. Area suppressed.
Everyone, move up!
Roger. We have a lot. Engaging house. Be advised, we're moving up. Stand clear.
Move out!
Badger 1 to Hunter 2. Target destroyed. 2, area suppressed. Mission received. Artillery inbound. Coordinates confirmed. Firing.
Overlord, Hunter 2-1 actual. AAA has been neutralized. We're heading to 4677 Brookmere Road. Interrogative. What exactly are we looking for? Over.
Sergeant Foley, this is General Shepard. Your objective is to extract a high-value individual from a panic room on the second floor of that house.
Yes, sir.
He'll be expecting you. Challenge is Icepick. Countersign is Phoenix. Get him out of there. Report back to Overlord. Shepard out.
All right. You heard the man. 4677 Brookmere Road. Move! Ice pick. Ice pick.
Something's not right here. Check the panic room. Move! No sign of Force Sentry.
Get that briefcase.
What's left of it?
Sarge, check out these tats. Not your average trooper, who are?
Good. Get a couple of photos for G2, and check the bodies for intel.
Who are?
Shepard's not gonna like this.
Overlord, the HBI is dead.
Seems we're headed the wrong direction, sir. Shouldn't we be coming back to the fight?
Plenty of fight to go around, McTavish. Glad you made it out of South America. You're meeting up with the 6th Fleet, leading the counterstrike. Prisoner 627. We believe that's who Makarov's got the mad on for. But we can't get to him.
Oil rigs, sir?
Russians are using them as SAM sites. Oil workers are human shields, so we can't just blow up the rigs wholesale. And this one is the least defended. Boys, I know I'm sending you into the meat grinder on this one.
They're defending it, so it means we want it. Especially if it gets us to 627.
Chicago, actual to dry dock shelter. We have a go. TDS hangar flooded. Full pressure. Begin deployment. Team 1 SDV is away.
Hotel 6, bearing 019er. USS Dallas deploying Team 2, RV at the objective. Hotel 6, depth 20 meters.
Two hostiles down in Section 1 Alpha. Moving up to Section 2.
Roger that, Hotel 6.
Keep it tight, people. Got a visual bar arriving. Free to engage. Suppress weapons only. We're clear.
Civilian hostages at your position. Watch your fire.
Roger that. Team 1 moving to breach.
Secured in Section 2 Echo.
Roger that, Hotel 6. Team 2 will secure an evac. Continue your search topside.
Okay, move upstairs. Control, we're advancing to Deck 2.
Get topside, we got this area covered.
Eyes open, watch our sectors.
Enemy helo patrolling the perimeter. Keep a low profile, Hotel 6.
Roger that.
Chopper inbound, keep low.
Okay, move.
Hotel 6, more hostages are at your position.
Copy that.
Two hostages secured.
Enemy radio. I think we're gonna have company, sir.
Set up for plan B. Get some C4 in those bodies. Go.
C4, place, sir.
Get to an elevated position. You'll ambush them when they discover the bodies. There's the patrol. Hold your fire until they're closer. Stand by. Stand by. Plan B. Do it.
Control, this is Hotel 6. Our cover's blown.
Copy that. Intel still indicates hostages and possible explosives on the top deck. Your team needs to secure that location before we can send in reinforcements to handle the SAM sites. Over.
Roger that. We're calling for Expo and LZ Bravo. CENTCOM needs us to take the top deck ASAP so they can send in the Marines. Move.
McTavish.
Move.
Targeting at 10 o'clock.
by King 2. Proceed to the top deck ASAP to secure the rest. Over.
Copy that. We're working on it. Out. Hostages aren't going to rescue themselves. Move up. They're popping smoke. If you've got thermal sights, now would be a good time.
I'm a long way down.
Eyes on target.
Hotel 6, be advised, hostages have been confirmed at your location along with possible explosives. Over.
Copy that. All teams check your fire. Don't know what's behind these doors. Ghost!
Hostile spotted by the long red dumpster.
Cover me!
I don't have a shot.
charge on the door. We'll breach from both sides.
Dismantle the SAM sites. Get your team ready for phase two of the operation. Out. Punisher, all flights in the vicinity of grid 255202. Local airspace is secure. I repeat, local airspace is secure. Proceed on course to target area along route November 2.
Punisher, this is Hunter Actual. Hunter 22 is moving to secure the SAM site in the southwest corner of main deck. Hunter 23 is proceeding towards the Derrick building to disarm the explosives.
Punisher Actual, raw strike teams. All SAM sites neutralized. Repeat, all SAM sites have been neutralized. Blue sky in effect.
Six fleets mopping up. Time to move in. Long history of this building. Not much of it pretty. It started out as a castle with an actual dungeon, built to withstand any siege. The building survived every brutal winter. The occupants, they weren't so lucky. The monastery didn't survive the purges. Over the last century, it's played host to anyone the government didn't want but couldn't kill. The place is filled with living casualties of the last war, which I swear I thought we'd won. And I suppose it's holiday at the races. You back the losing horse and this is where you end up. 627's the piece of meat Makarov wants, so let's cut him loose.
Point 2-1, this is Jester 1-1, flight of two F-15s, four harms for the section. Stand by for CN, over.
Solid copy, Jester. Go get him.
Good tone. Fox 3. Good kill. Morning 2-1, you're cleared all the way in. Good luck. Out.
Morning 2-1 copies. 2-2 copies all.
2-3 solid copy.
Snipers, this is McTavish. Stand by to engage. Stabilize.
Roger.
All snipers, clear to engage. Shift right.
Shifting.
Stabilize.
Ready.
Right target. Shift right.
Shifting.
I see four hostiles on the next tower.
Hang on.
Shepard, get those fighters to cease fire immediately. That was too close.
I'll try to buy you some time. One man in a gulag doesn't mean much to the Navy at this point.
Bloody Yanks. I thought they were the good guys. Ghost, cut the chatter. Stay frosty.
Second wave going in. Stand by. Heavy.
Target.
Contact secure at 11 o'clock.
Twister, hostile from the roof of that two-story building. Got a visual. Loading. Approach. Targeting you, 2 o'clock. Twister, target at 1 o'clock. Roger, I see him. McDavid, contact, 1 o'clock.
Move it.
Tango down.
Tango's headed your way.
We're gonna need more cover. Grab a riot shield.
Repelling out that window.
Copy that. Roach, follow me.
Captain Matavish, last floor clear. We'll link up with you at the bottom.
The camera feed in solitary confinement is dead. The power must be down in that section.
I'll do that. Squad, switch to MAP.
This one's empty too. Clear. Clear. This one's empty.
The Navy isn't in a talking mood right now. Stand by. Bravo 6, they've agreed to stop firing for now. Keep going. I'll keep you posted. Out.
Behind those pipes.
I have a visual.
Undertone. They're Oscar Mike.
I got eyes on target. Shower room's about 30 feet ahead of you on the left. You'll have to breach the wall to get in.
Roach, plant a breaching charge in the wall. We're taking a shotgun.
Tatish, hostile moving to the center of the showers. Take her down.
I got quiet.
I have a target. Cover me.
I'm headed for that hole!
target new to us.
Ghost, we're in the old tunnel system heading south-southwest.
Okay, keep going along that tunnel.
Talk to me, Ghost. I don't want to be down here when those ships start firing again.
Keep going. You're almost there. I'm detecting two heat signatures. One of them should be prisoner 627.
Negative 2-1 actual. All available air units are currently tasked with multiple cache effects along the Potomac. Proceed where
18-1 has already peeled off an LAV to provide suppression. Over.
Proceeding to the upper floors.
Roger. Overlord copies all.
Section 1 Alpha.
Solid copy, 2-1.
Overlord, this is Hunter 2-1 Actual. Proceeding to the mezzanine. Tell the LAV from PCT-1 to hold their fire. Over.
Copy that, 2-1. Good hunting.
Hostile suppressed in Section 2 Echo.
Roger that, 2-1. Hunter 2-1, be advised, hostiles on the southwest corner of the fifth floor are hammering the evac site. Over.
Solid copy, Overlord. We are Oscar-like to the fifth floor. Out. Team eliminated in Section 4, Charlie.
Copy that, 2-1.
Overlord, we're on the fifth floor. Proceeding to the southwest corner.
Copy that, 2-1.
I got movement.
Watch your sector. Check those corners. visual on the enemy's crow's nest at the southwest corner. Move forward and clear it out.
Site at the Washington Monument reports several transports away, but they are still vulnerable. Can you provide support from your position? Over.
Roger that. We're sitting on a stockpile of enemy munitions. We'll dig in and burn through their ammo. Out. Ramirez, get on that sniper rifle. Scan for targets to the south of the Washington Monument.
All call signs on this net. This is the Washington Monument evac site. We're holding our own. They're the last enemies to the west and are taking fire from that direction.
Hunter 2-1, be advised you have enemy foot mobiles converging on your position. Stay frosty.
Open fire!
Open fire! Hunter 2-1, recommend you clear out of there. I see a mass of foot mobiles converging on your position.
Some of this ordnance to take out the enemy vehicles. Move!
Get the hell out of there!
Get the transport now! We're leaving!
nearly complete. General Shepard, you're online with Captain Price.
Back from the brink, Captain.
Out of the frying pan is more like it. This world looks more like hell than the one I just left.
We thought we'd recovered the ACS before the Russians could crack it. We were wrong. Then Makarov turned the U.S. into a scapegoat. Next thing you know, there's flames everywhere. What's this image you're sending me?
You want to put out an oil fire, sir? You set off a bigger explosion right next to it. Sucks away the oxygen, snuffs the flame.
Price, you've been locked away too long. Better get your mind right, son.
Shepard, are you willing to do what is necessary to win?
Always.
We got ourselves a pretty big fire. Gonna need a huge bang.
You've been in the gulag too long, Price. Focus on taking out Makarov.
No time, sir. We need to end this war today.
I'm not asking you, Price. This is an order. You're to...
Looks like we lost our connection.
Price, I can barely see Roach's shooting my satellite feed. Too much interference. Do you see him? Over.
Roger that, Soap. I found Roach. He appears to be intact. We're gonna head northwest to the sub base. Over.
Copy that. The rest of the team landed near Ghost, pretty far to the east.
Tell them to proceed with the mission. We'll regroup if possible.
Roach, follow me and stay outside. Contact. Enemy patrol 30 meters to our front. Five men, automatic rifles, frag grenades, one German Shepherd.
Dogs?
I hate dogs. These Russian dogs are like pussycats compared to the ones in Pripyat.
It's good to have you back, old man.
Roger that. Let's follow them quietly and pick off any stragglers. Patience. Don't do anything stupid. We'll have to take them out at the same time. Convoy coming. Get out of sight. Let them pass. Stop for a smoke. Take one, I'll take out the other. Good. I'm ready. Let's take them all out at once. You take the handler and his dog on the left.
So our intel was off. The Russians have mobile SAMs.
Roger that.
Have you found us some transport?
I'm working on it. Out.
Incoming! Look out! Follow me! Into the woods! Let's go! Let's go!
Slow down. Their vehicles can't follow us this far.
Let them pass. Looks like they're searching for us. Dog patrol.
three-man patrol dead ahead. Take them out or leave them be. Your call. Nicely done. Large patrol at 12 o'clock. Use a suppressed weapon. We'll have to take them out at the same time. Take the two on the right. Well done. We got another dog patrol. Take them out or try to slip past. Your call.
So, what's the status of our air support? Over.
A UAV loaded with ATMs is en route to your position.
Roger that. This ridge is perfect. Roach, take control of the Predator drone.
What just happened?
There's a mobile SAM site in the village. It just shot down our Predator. Soap, we need another Predator. Roach, let's go. Roach, they know we're here. You might want to grab a different weapon.
Check your fire. Friendly's coming in at your 12.
Online.
So, we've linked up with Ghost and the rest of the team.
Roger that. The second Predator is almost in position. Make it count. These things don't grow on trees.
There's the submarine. Right below that crane. Roach, soften up their defenses with the Predator.
Before that submarine dives.
We're moving.
AGM missiles online. Direct hit on the enemy helo. Nice shot, Roger.
gentleman the missile specter puts it en route to the East Coast, we will lose the White House.
We've rebuilt it before. We'll rebuild it again.
Casualties?
Possibly 30 to 50,000. Depends on the exact location of the detonation. All systems will go down.
General Shepard, you warned us. We should have listened.
When they speak of this moment, we will not be the ones who stood guard while America died. One man is responsible for all this. Makarov must be brought to light.
Whatever you need, General. You've got a blank check.
Video feed from SAT-1 is clear. SAT-1, keep tracking the bogey. We're looking into it. Stand by.
Houston, we're not scheduled for any satellite launches today, are we?
ISS Houston, stand by. We may have a problem here.
Houston, this is ISS Control. Any word on...
Dot working, mine's out.
Mine's down too. This is great, bro.
Looks like optics are down. Comms too. There's not even a street light for blocks.
Wow. Check it out, man.
Damn it. All right. We gotta regroup with whoever's left out there. Corporal Dunn, take point.
Whoa.
countersign, all right? I'm just a runner. Don't shoot!
The proper response is Texas, soldier. What do you got?
Colonel Marshall's assembling a task force at Whiskey Hotel. You guys need to keep heading north.
So where are you going, then?
Tell everyone else. Get to Whiskey Hotel. Go!
You heard the man. Let's go.
Dodging falling helicopters are freezing my ass in this monsoon.
Quiet. I think I see something. Hold your fire!
Are they friendly?
I don't know.
Star!
Cover me.
Star!
Say Texas, dammit. Say it.
Don't die!
Let's go.
Oh,
watch for movement.
Feet dry.
Cut the chatter.
Ramirez, take point.
Check out the seal on this door. I thought the president's bunker was under the west wing.
No, that's just for tourists. This must be the real thing. Open it up.
Real or not, man, this place is history. I hope they got out in time.
Thank you.
trapped in the city. We gotta get to the roof and stop them. We got less than 2 minutes. Let's go. 90 seconds. We gotta push through.
It's been a tough week, gentlemen. We've lost more than we ever dreamed, but we will recover. I've got a blank check, and we're gonna use every cent of it killing Makarov. Despite what the world may say, we are not savages. We don't kill civilians, we use precision. There's an evil man hiding in these shadows, and we're gonna bring him into the light. Once his face is revealed, we will write history, gentlemen. These are the last safe havens left on Earth for Makarov and his men.
Sounds like we gotta be in two places at once.
Impossible?
Not for the 141.
50-50 chance to take out Makarov, eh? Captain Price, request permission to take the safe house with Roach.
Granted. Soap and I will take the boneyard in Afghanistan.
Very well. We will cut off all avenues of escape. This ends now.
Strange. Could have sworn we ended this war yesterday.
Snipers in position.
Strike team go. Engage Makarov on sight.
Roger that. Solid copy.
Let's go. Let's go.
Leaving the target building.
Don't let them trucks get away!
Roger, firing javelin. Danger close.
Danger close, get back on the road! Bloody hell, those trucks are bulletproof.
Two away. Moving vehicles have been neutralized. Be advised, we have not, I repeat, we have not spotted Makarov, and no one else has left the house. Those trucks may have been decoys. Over.
Roger that. On the house now.
ozone. Make sure no one leaks through the kitchen.
Roger that.
Scarecrow, give me a sit rep.
No one's leaving through the front of the basement.
Office clear! Let's go, let's go! Dining room clear! Tango down.
Get upstairs and check the rooms on the top floor.
No sign of Makarov. Captain Price, any luck in Afghanistan?
Plenty. At least 50 hide guns here, but no sign of Makarov. Perhaps our intel was off.
Boy, the quality of the intel's about to change. This safe house is a bloody gold mine.
Copy that. Ghost, have your team collect everything you can for an operations playbook. Names, contacts, places, everything.
We're already on it, sir. Makarov will have nowhere to run.
That's the idea. I'm bringing up an extraction force ETA 5 minutes. Get that intel. Shepard out.
Roach, get on Makarov's computer and start the transfer. Ozone, you're on rear security. I've got the front. Go.
On my way. Task force, this is Price. More of Makarov's men just arrived at the boneyard. Soap, cover me. I'm gonna slot that guy over there and use his radio to tap into their comms. Ghost, we're going silent for a few minutes. Good luck out there in Russia. Price out.
Roach, there's an armory in the basement. Better stock up while you can.
Makarov's men are going to do whatever it takes to keep us from leaving with his intel. We need to protect the DSN until the transfer's done. Use the weapons caches and set up your claymores if you've got any left. Defensive positions, let's go.
Ready to engage.
What the hell was that? Be advised, you have a large concentration of hostiles moving in from the southeast. They just breached the perimeter. I'll try to thin them out before they get too close. Recommend you switch to scope weapons. Over. Roger that. Everyone cover the field to the southeast. Move!
Tango down.
I got eyes on. Here they come. They're in the field to the southeast.
I'm in position.
Team approaching from the west.
Got one.
Solid, copy. RPG team approaching from the west.
Enemy fast attack choppers coming in from the northwest.
Roger that. Enemy helos approaching from the northwest.
That's a kill.
We gotta cover the front lawn.
I'm moving to the main windows. I need someone to mine and cover the driveway approach.
Roach, use your claymores on the driveway and pull back to the house.
charge!
Pasco, taking cover by the UAZ!
We got eyes on target!
RPG team moving in from the southwest.
Got it. RPG team moving in from the southwest.
I'm displacing. You're gonna be without sniper support for 30 seconds. Stand by. Sniper team one to strike team. Be advised, we've got enemy helos approaching from the northwest and southeast. Enemy choppers in 15 seconds.
Roger that. 15 seconds.
Scarecrow is down. I repeat, Scarecrow is down.
This is Shepard. We're almost at the LZ. What's your status? Over.
We're on our way to the LZ. Roach, let's go! Ozone is down. RPG team moving in from the east.
copy? Does anyone copy?
They're dead, Soap. Shepard's cleaning house. I'm working my way back to you. Shepard betrayed us. Have to trust someone to be betrayed. I never did. Nikolai, come in. Do you have our location?
Da, inbound Price. But I am not the only one. You've got Shepard's men on one side, Makarov's on the other.
We'll have to take them all out then.
Or let them take each other out. Either way, I'll see you on the other side, my friend.
Shepard's men kill each other off as much as you can. We can use their comms to listen in on their radio traffic. I'm gonna try and contact Makarov. Makarov, this is Price. Shepard's a war hero now. He's got your operations playbook and he's got a blank check. Give me what you got, Shepard, and I'll take care of the rest. I know you can hear me on this channel, Makarov. You and I both know you won't last a week. Makarov, you ever hear the old saying, the enemy of my enemy is my friend?
Price, one day you're going to find that cuts both ways. Shepard is using Site Hotel Bravo. You know where it is. I'll see you in hell.
Looking forward to it. Give my regards to Sakayev if you get there first.
bad enough to crash my
blade.
One good UMP. They've got 1,000. We don't even know if Makarov's intel's any good. Price? Price?
The healthy human mind doesn't wake up in the morning thinking this is its last day on Earth. But I think that's a luxury, not a curse. To know you're close to the end is a kind of freedom. Good time to take inventory. Outgunned, outnumbered. Out of our minds on a suicide mission, but the sand and rocks here, stained with thousands of years of warfare, they will remember us for this. Because out of all our vast array of nightmares, this is the one we choose for ourselves. We go forward like a breath exhaled from the earth, with vigor in our hearts and one goal in sight. We will kill him.
patrol coming our way. Go left, quickly. Let them pass.
Butcher 7, Oxide, we've lost contact with Disciple 5.
Probably just the sandstorm that's rolling in or a bad transmitter. Send a team to check it out.
Over. Roger that, Oxide. I'll send Vincent and Lambert. Butcher 7 out.
Take out the guard having a smoke, or wait for him to move along. Good night. Let's go. Easy now. Two tangos in this corridor. Hold your fire and stay to the left.
Disciple 5, Oxide. Give me a sit ramp, over.
So, we've got two tangos with tac lights coming down the stairs under that red light dead ahead. I'll take the one on the right. On my mark. 3, 2, 1. Mark. Clear. Go.
Disciple 6, we've lost all contact with Disciple 5. Check it out, over.
Top of the staircase. He's mine.
Roger that, Oxide. We're on the catwalk heading to the steam room. Stand by. Disciple 6, go dark. Breaching clear.
Here we go. Get ready.
Door charge planted. Ready to breach.
Hit it. Breaching.
Oxide element, sweep left.
Search pattern, Echo Charlie. Go.
They're here. Open fire!
Stay front. On them down.
Rogue, watch for flanking routes.
I got a runner.
Not a suggestion. Send it.
Roger. Fire mission. Danger close.
Since when does Shepard care about danger close?
Let's go. Stay close and follow me. To the west, so go.
Sir, sandstorm activity is picking up here. It's too risky for flight ops.
Understood. Head for the tunnel. We'll take the Zodiac.
Yes, sir.
This is for the record. History is written by the victor. History is filled with liars. If he lives and we die, his truth becomes written and ours is lost. Shepard will be a hero, because all you need to change the world is one good lie and a river of blood. He's about to complete the greatest trick a liar ever played on history. His truth will be the truth, but only if he lives and we die.
5 years ago. I lost 30,000 men in the blink of an eye. And the world just fucking watched. Tomorrow, there will be no shortage of volunteers, no shortage of patriots. I know you understand.
I told you this was a one-way trip.
Looks like it still is. They'll be looking for us, you know.
Nikolai, we gotta get some out of here.
I know a place.